I think the last thing here I'm going to say is to please appeal to Kenyans that even as we go to this festive season, please keep in mind that COVID-19 is here with us. Please observe the protocols that we have advised. Please stay safe, protect yourself, and protect your family. I think that's a very, very important thing. When you travel in a matatu, do not agree to get into a matatu that is crowded and you know very well that you're exposing yourself. If it is in a bus, do not agree. It is better not to take the trip than to take the trip and finish the trip infected. So if possible, it is better to cancel the trip as much as possible. You're in fact appealing to people not to travel. But if you must travel, do so safely. So once again, thank you very, very much, Mr. Chairman. Thank you very much, Secretary General. Thank you very much, the committee members. We are very grateful. Thank you very much, the team from the Ministry of Health. And to you all, members of the Fourth Estate, I wish you all a Merry Christmas and a very Happy New Year. Thank you. Can you agree that today there are no questions?
So we move the chairs or you want us to?
Yes,
we
move
the chairs. Let's move the chairs.
This
could be the
We hold the document properly.
Yeah, copy. That makes nothing
different.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.